on the edges or not. So yeah, I'm gonna be back. This is what it's giving, and that is for its accessories. That's all my accessories. This in the pictures, this, and all different types of stuff. They finna eat down. Ooh, it's too cold. What's up, vlog? It's me, Mariana, and I'm back with another video. Welcome back if you're one of the ones, and if you're new, make sure you like and subscribe. So y'all, basically, as you see by the title, we're going to the Lil Baby concert. Make some noise, y'all. Y'all, it's after Christmas. It's the 26th, and I got a little surprise for y'all. Hold on, hold on. Hold on. Y'all mustn't see it. Hold on. Tell y'all what's on the agenda for today. So today I'm finna fix this hair, cause look, yeah, I'm just putting it back on, but I gotta fix my lace cause it's showing a little bit. I was gonna get it fixed, but she didn't have time, so it's whatever. So what I'm finna do is pack my bag, cause we're staying in Atlanta, and y'all, look at my music up there. That song right there, T, my grandma put me on. But what I gotta do today is, what do I have to do? Fix my lace, I'm doing my lashes, and pack my bag. That's the three things that I'm doing today. Tomorrow in the morning I gotta I was gonna do a full beat, but then I was like, no, because my face already like breaking out a little bit, so I'm not gonna do that. So what I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get my eyebrows done, and I'm gonna do my own eyelashes. And then, yeah, so that's basically what I'm doing tomorrow. And then also, because the concert is tomorrow, y'all, so I have to do my, get my makeup done, leave. We're going out to eat, I think, at the Hard Rock Cafe. So yeah, and we gotta check into our hotel. We just got a lot to do, and then you get ready with me for this concert, y'all. I got my outfit and it's banging. I'm not gonna show y'all yet. I'm gonna let y'all see when I put it on later. But yeah, I'm so excited, y'all. I'm so excited. So I don't know if I want to do my lashes first, fix my hair first, or pack my bag first. I really don't know what I want to do. So yeah. But actually, what else I got to do? I think I'm going to do my eyelashes first. So when I do my eyelashes, I'll be back. Okay. I'll be back when I... So when I get ready to do my eyelashes, I'll be back. Okay, y'all, so right now I'm figuring my eyelashes or whatever. So I'm looking in here, I'm finna get my lashes out. So y'all, I could try those VI's lashes or whatever. So let me show y'all the kinds I'm using. These, I got these from Amazon. Oh y'all, oh, hair get on my nerves. And I got these from the VI's. Like, these have the spikes, the bottom lashes. In some of these, I don't never go long, so I don't never use those. And they got like some thin ones, I don't use those though. And then these, they just like the regular kind. And I got my OG lash glue. For the ones who know, when I first started putting my own lashes on, y'all know this is what I had. So you know, then I have the VI's that I'm also gonna use, because I don't know if I'm running out or what. So yeah, that's what I think I'm gonna go do. So I'm gonna go over there to my little corner, y'all see it? Mm-hmm. And I'm gonna put them on. There's so much light over here. But yeah, so I'm probably finna just sit on the floor in the room right quick. And so yeah, oh, my eyes. Okay, so that's what I'm finna do. And yeah, so I'm gonna just take y'all with me while I do it, but like not really with me. Y'all just gonna see me doing it, cause I know y'all don't wanna look at me do that. No, y'all don't. Y'all don't wanna look at me do that. Y'all, my face is just breaking out so bad. It's breaking out so bad. Let me turn this light down. That's probably what it is. Let's see. She fought a tape in the windscreen, nigga can't even see me in your windscreen. She fought a flight, nigga, windscreen. She fought a flight, man, I'm way out of here. She fought a flight, nigga, can't even see me on way out of here. I'm too far in the sky. Hermes, ash for the dark, my ash.
bitch so pretty, little better than Cassie. Puffin' on Zooters and she calling me daddy. Walking on shit, turn it up and I guess. Came out the gutter and ain't never meet a swagger. Secured a bag, got a bitch, I'm a beggar. Turning it up, gotta make sure she good. Parker 2 mil in the middle of my hood. Making no mud, I made out of the sewer. Pro hard accessories, whatever, I'm good. A lot of these niggas, they looking the same. They copy my lingo, they biting my chain. Championship, championship, bitch, just gon' empty shit. Bitch, breaking niggas, they look at the key. Heard it, I found them, I'm making the counter. Don't bring me this money like they my religion. This could be a man, they a sad, they vanity. Nigga, they try to compare with him, but I did. Them niggas touched a 100, bitches off the gig. They came out the jungle, they kidnapped the kid. I took out a bundle, been sitting on the crib. But look at the ocean, it's my 30 M. Ain't no one back to the city I'm in.
Okay, y'all, so right now, I just finished my eyelashes. I'm trying to see if I want to do a bottom. I don't know yet. But they're cute. They came out really cute. So, they're finished. So, now that my lashes are finished, now I have to fix my lace and also pack my bag. But after I actually realize what I want to do with my eyelashes, I'm going to go fix my hair. So, y'all, what should I do, bottoms? I don't know. Like, my mirror right here. That's why I keep looking right there. But I don't know, but I'm feeling them. So I don't know, what should I do, what should I do? I never had bottom lashes before, but I don't know. I'm gonna try, and I'm gonna come back and show y'all if I end up doing them or I don't do them. So if y'all see me with lashes, I mean with bottom lashes, that mean I like them. And if y'all see me back like this, that mean it probably didn't go so good. But y'all, I also gotta seal these lashes so they won't fall off and stuff. So that's what I'm gonna go do. I'm gonna go seal them. And then I'm going to talk to y'all after I finish and make my mind up about the bottom lashes or not. So, yeah, I'm going to be back. Okay, y'all. So, right now, I just finished my lashes. I tried, y'all. Look. Hey. Listen. Okay. Listen, I tried, but I don't know if it, like, worked. But I'm also, now that I just fixed my eyelashes, I think now I'm about to do my hair. I'm finna do it in my room. I usually do it in the bathroom, but I'm finna do it in my room. So, yeah. Hold on. Let me just take the butt out. Because y'all probably like, it's not that bad. You just got it dead. Blah, blah, blah. But reality, it really is that bad. Like, let me show y'all. It's no part. Like, yeah. It's rough. Like, literally. Like, we gotta fix it. Like, yeah, so we finna here to go fix this because baby I can't deal with it. Yeah, you know, so I got all of my stuff over there. I got the hot comb, straight iron, all of that. So let's go fix it because this not gonna work. I'm just saying, it's not gonna work. Yeah. So I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get over there. So yeah. Okay, y'all, so right now I'm sitting on my bed. I'm sitting on the floor. Y'all, wait, where's my phone? And I'm about to fix my hair. Okay, so now I'm about to fix my hair, whatever. I got my blow dryer, like I said. Oh, I didn't even tell I had the blow dryer. Flat iron. What is this? Oh, this is my lip gloss. Hot comb. Y'all, at the store I bought this, right, to put on my lace in case my lace is showing. So we finna have to see what that's working with or whatever. So yeah. I was listening to music, but you know, YouTube really do not play with me, like, for real. Oh, one thing I hate about lashes and wigs is when that hair, like, gets stuck in the eyelash or something, it, like, hurts. Like, my eyes be crying. My plug right here, so I'm gonna just plug this up right here. So, yeah. Just plug up this. Okay. It's on. Right. So, I got that plugged up. So, now I'm gonna, like, about to, like, try to find my part there. Okay, so it's like right here where the part was. Y'all, my mirror's right here, by the way. You know, so yeah. So I'm gonna try to fix it up and stuff. Like, y'all, it's so tangled. This is so ghetto. Like, ghetto at its finest. Oh, like, how did it get so bad? Like, honestly, for real. I'm gonna just brush it out first because I can't really too much do nothing with this. Like, ooh. So, look, it's looking a little bit better ever since I've been brushing it. God is good. But, y'all. Ugh. Did something else get in my eye? Okay. Yeah, something is in my eye. Okay, nothing's in my eye. There's something in my eye. This eye. Like, it's irking me. I'm trying so hard not to be on my phone, y'all. That's one thing about me when I was doing vlogging on my phone. Why they you at a club, then we can be in Paris. But yeah. Okay, I need to lock in. Lock in. Lock, work, don't stop. Hey, work, don't stop. Y'all remember that? But that on TikTok, adults, man. Work, don't stop. Work, don't stop. Okay. Let me see. Oh, maybe like this. Okay. Yeah, see, we getting somewhere. See, look, y'all. It really wasn't even that bad, for real. Now, I ain't gonna say it's not gonna be that bad when I take this lace band off. But hey, while it's on, it's not that bad. So my part, I think it's good where it's at, where I just fix it to. I think that'll be good and stuff. Let me see. Okay. But I'm about to hot comb it right here a little bit. So you can like stay in place. Cause y'all, my hair don't believe in staying in place, not gonna lie. So yeah. Okay. Y'all, that's not even hot enough, so I know that's not done. I just wanted to like hot comb it back. Here, let me do this side right here. And by the way, y'all, I don't know what I be doing. I just try stuff and it be working. That's just me. So, okay. I really should have hot combed it, but I'm about to take this lace band off real quick. Actually, not before I take it off, I'm going to pin this up with my claw clip. Where is it? Claw clip it up. Okay. I might have to go buy me a new SD card already. See, look. Like, has it slid back or something? Oh my god. Okay. So I'm just trying to see like what I'm working with and stuff. Okay. So it's actually not exactly that bad. What, some part was lifting this right here, but I can fix that. It's not nothing really showing lace wise, so that's good. So I won't be needing this, but I will be needing this milk spray to stick it down. Cause look, that's coming up. I think this one coming up. No, this one not coming up. So I will be needing my lace spray for that, and my this for to slick it up and stuff. So y'all, I'm gonna talk, let me see, because I don't know if I want to like vlog this because it's gonna take forever, not gonna lie. I don't know. My boyfriend tripper, y'all, so don't get a boyfriend. Never get a boyfriend because they be tripping, like for real. And it's really driving me crazy. So I'm gonna come back maybe when I finish, because I really don't got nothing to talk about, and I don't want to like spend too much time on this stuff and not too much time on like the big stuff. So I'm gonna come back like after I finish. I'm in a different league, tired of showing.
1,000 miles up in the air. Every time I get some Z's, full cup press put on their neck, and I can't let them breathe. Blood, sweat, and tears come with this check. It ain't nowhere near easy. Had to fall back, you know, and let go. We only speak and breathe. Hope I'm not too much to handle. See this nigga from Atlanta. I spent my last check on ammo. This is not a regular Lambo. $100,000 kit could've put down on another Lambo. Don't be in the mix, I feel this shit forever. This shit gon' get serious about my money. This ain't no fucking pay though. Wrote it down for double homicide. I try to tell him lay low.
Tell me what you say now. Tell me what you say. You said that you would come again. You said that we would remain friends, but you know that I do not depend on nothing or no one. So why would you show up so uninvited? Just change my mind like that. Please don't take this personal. But you ain't shit. You weren't special till I made you so. You better act like you know that I've been through worse to you. Should've figured though.
Look at her. Look at the woman, man. Look at her. That ain't my. That ain't my. That ain't my girl. That's my nigga. Catch me out on Ocean Drive.
Okay, y'all, so my camera finna die, but I just finished with my hair. As y'all can see, definitely glow. It glowed up. I fixed it, and I got me right. A in the cut with my twin. So I gotta hurry up because my camera really finna die. So I just finished my hair. It's cute, and it's giving. Now it's like baddie. What's up, G-Way? Y'all miss that trend. But right now, so y'all see, it's 10:02. Did I start at 7? I swear I think I started at like 7 with everything. But I just finished my hair. I really don't think that I'm gonna pack my bag tonight. So I'll probably do that in the morning. So if I do, either way, I'm gonna let y'all know. So I'm probably gonna do that in the morning when I got charged on my camera, because my camera is finna die. So yeah. So this is where we at. And I'll talk to y'all in the morning when I pack my bag. Bye. Good night. Good morning, y'all. It's the next day, and right now it is 11:17, and it's concert day, baby. It's concert day. So right now, like I said, I still gotta pack my bag. So that's what I think I'm about to get ready to do. But listen, so apparently we changed it because check-in time is 4, and our reservations for the Hard Rock Cafe is at 5:15. So it's like no way all of us can get in there and get ready and be at the Hard Rock Cafe at 5:15. So we're gonna just get ready at home, and then we'll just go straight to the cafe from here. So I don't need to pack my outfit for the concert. Like, I hate when I have to do that, because like when I pack everything up, then that mean when I finish going to get my makeup did, I gotta like go through the bag and get my hair stuff, all of that. Like, it's so aggravating. But anyways, that's what I'm finna do. I still got my makeup appointment at 1, and I gotta pack and guess. So that's like, so let me tell y'all the agenda for today. So I gotta pack my bag, I gotta go to my makeup appointment at 1, and when I leave there, I gotta come get ready for the concert. Then we're going to the Hard Rock Cafe. I don't know if we're going to... No, we're probably not going to check in after the Hard Rock Cafe. We're probably going to go straight to the concert from there. So, that's probably what we're going to do. Because the concert starts at 7. So, yeah, we're probably going to just go from there. So, yeah. So, I'm just taking y'all with me. So, I'm finna get ready to pack. So I'm gonna talk to y'all when I'm finna get ready to pack. Okay, y'all. So I'm back. I know y'all probably like, girl, you still sit in the same spot, but it's okay because I'm finna get my bag up. So I think I'm gonna tote my this bag. It's like pink with my initials on it and stuff. It's cute.
Spiders, sex, yeah, 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 yeah. The price I want for sure, you gon' need three promoters. I got the body from Jim Ellis, but I had switched the motor. I got these badass bitches riding around this bitch, and they all the coders. Yeah. Told him make a store now. Yeah. I just bought all the Trojans. Yeah. I told her stab my knees. Yeah. I told her stop telling that thing she seen and told her meet me at the Ritz.
Okay, y'all, so my camera just turned off or whatever. So it's 11:45 right now. So I'm probably finna just chill for a little bit and like 12. No, yeah. No, actually, probably at like 12:15, I'll go take a shower and get ready to go. I don't even know what I'm finna wear to get my makeup did. So I'll talk to y'all when I get there to get my makeup did. Cause I'm not gonna show y'all me taking a shower and stuff. So I'm gonna just talk to y'all when I get there. Yeah, so when I get there to take a shower, I mean, when I get there to get my makeup done, then I will talk to y'all then. Okay, y'all, so I'm headed. I just got to her little apartment complex or whatever. I'm headed up the steps. Y'all, look at my mama. So yeah. Oh, y'all, that cheese danish, it's smack down. But I'm headed up here. And stuff. Whew. I'm so out of what's up. Y'all, my bestie Rocky. So yeah. Hey, thank you.
What you got there?
My camera.
Blogger?
Yes. Oh. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I just got here. Someone called y'all when she started my makeup. Hi, we're vlogging. Hello, yellow. What's up, vlog? Okay, so I just got home. As y'all can see, I only vlog her doing the eyebrows, but this is what it's giving. It's cute or whatever. So now I just realized I'm gonna be getting ready here, and it's 2:43 right now, so I'm probably finna like get ready because we're leaving at like 3 something, because our reservation's at 5 and it's in Atlanta. So yeah, I need to be getting ready right now. So I don't know, first, because I already took a shower and everything because my makeup did, so why would I? Okay, so I think I'm about to, what am I about to do? I don't even know where to start. I really don't. So my outfit is a skirt, tube top type thing, and my jacket and my boots. So yeah, I'm just gonna take y'all with me to get ready. Actually, y'all, I think I'm gonna start with my hair. I'm just gonna like fix it and straight iron it and stuff. Then I'm gonna go put on my outfit. So I'm gonna take y'all in the bathroom with me.
So y'all, I'm in here and I'm gonna get done my hair. So I'm already preparing to listen to my little baby right now. So I'm probably gonna have to mute y'all while I do it, because I'm gonna get in the mood. Okay, y'all, so it's 3:20 and I just finished straight out of my hair. I really gotta hurry up and go put on my clothes real quick. So what I'm finna do is, I think I'm gonna do my edges after I put on my clothes. So I'm finna go put on my outfit or whatnot. Well, actually, I might just, yeah, I'm gonna go put on my outfit real quick, and then I'll be back to finish my hair. So I'm gonna take y'all with me, so let's go.
Okay, y'all, so this is my fit, the tube top, the skirt, and this jacket, and I also got some boots stayed somewhere. So I'm gonna put this on right quick, and I'll be right back. Okay, y'all, so I got on the top and the skirt right now, but I also, like I said, I'm gonna change this stuff and all my jewelry. Y'all, let me tell y'all, I didn't even get a purse to wear today, and I'm really so upset. And I got these bangles from Ring. And just gonna wear this real quick. So, y'all, I'm not a silver like jewelry girl, so I really don't buy silver accessories. I'm more of a gold girl, so that's that for the ones who didn't know. Now, you know, I think I got deodorant on the side of my shirt too. Oh, I had to go wipe that off, try to wipe it off or something. So I'm gonna put this on and take this one I got on off. I'm gonna take this one off and stuff. Oh, y'all, oh my god, okay. Oh, okay. So I got that off. I got this little one on. Cute and simple, not doing too much. I'm gonna wear my ring right here, like this. And I got these bangles. I'm probably gonna put them on both arms. I'm about to take this off. Oh, y'all, I got a piece of that. Oh, why is it not coming off? Y'all, I'm actually rushing, like, real life, not for fake. So, I hate when I gotta rush and get ready. Like, oh, my God. Oh, it's not coming off. Why is it not coming off? Okay. And I'm about to put these on. They, like, different types and stuff. Here, I need it. And that is for is accessories. That's all my accessories. And I gotta put on my sunglasses, but I'll put it on later. And then this is my jacket, like I already showed y'all. Should I go ahead and put it on? I don't even know. I need to put my phone on charger, and I still haven't put it on charger yet. See, let me see. See what this is talking about. Y'all, I haven't even tried on the whole outfit yet. Like, I just spin in my head, like, this gonna eat and it's gonna be cute and all of this and this and that. Ah, it's stuck in my hair. So let me see. This in the pictures, this, and all different types of stuff. So that's gonna be good. It's like I want my bracelets to show, but they ain't trying to show. So yeah, that's what I got going on with that. So what I'm gonna go do is finish doing my hair. I also gotta put on some, y'all, I haven't even put on some Vaseline. Let me put y'all back up. I'm tripping real bad today. Or I haven't even sprayed no perfume. I think I'm gonna use my new Valentino. I really hate that I'm opening all of my Christmas stuff right now, cause then in the video it's gonna be like that I didn't get it for real.
you know. But that's what I want to smell like today. So that's what I'm finna wear. And I gotta show y'all my boots too. Because they eat. They eat the girls up. Christmas gifts. This. So, yeah. Unboxing. Ooh, y'all. I just know this finna eat the girls up. Ooh, yeah. How I work it? Okay. I swear how I work it. Ooh, I smell like $1 million. So, yeah, that smells great. I love it. Thank you for my gift. Okay, y'all. So, I have an outfit or whatever. Now, I'm about to put on my boots. Let me show you my boots. They're so cute. They finna eat them. So I'm finna put these on and then I guess I'll be back and show y'all the full fit later. Okay, y'all, so now I'm finna put on my boots. These, they're cute. I need to put on some socks too though. Y'all, this is my first time ever like wearing boots like outside type thing. I'm not the type to wear dressy boots, but like Uggs and stuff, I wear. But these, no. We're gonna wake up and smoke us a blunt. She gonna keep it so real with a nigga that. Oh. Oh. They hot some iron and mercury. You gonna be out of here. Maggie's ain't hung like a fool. It's yours. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I got my shoes on. And it's really giving, y'all. It is. Okay, I wish I could, like, show y'all better. Okay. So, it's giving. Or whatever. What I gotta do now? I feel like it's something I gotta do. Put on my earrings. What did I do with them? Okay. I'm gonna put on these earrings I bought yesterday. I'll talk to y'all after I finish doing that. So, probably when I'm in the car. Or either... If I don't talk to y'all then, I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get to the restaurant. So. Okay, y'all, so we just got to our restaurant or whatever. We is in ATLA and CTA. Okay, so we just got here and we is finna, we gotta walk because we're going to the Hard Rock Cafe. Yay. So we gotta rock, walk and stuff.
What
so,
about
we get my twin them. So yeah, we finna walk and stuff. Y'all, I don't know. I know my feet finna hurt, y'all. It's 5:42. It is cold out here. Y'all, I'm freezing. Oh, wee. Why is it so cold? Oh, it's giving, I'm giving. It's Thanksgiving. Look, I'm out here, y'all. We in Atlanta. The fact y'all not even gonna see this video until like so long. So yeah. Ooh, it's too cold to be walking. But yeah. So y'all, we just got to the Hard Rock Cafe. So we just waiting. But yeah, so I'm talking about. We wanna get our food instead of taking care of it.
Brand new. He's acting like they
running,
they really ran through. I
spent
that 500 before I ever
trapped
you.
They thought I was gonna fall out. I'm not gonna do too much talking. I'm just gonna show y'all what it is.
Stay tuned. You know, the baby's naturally hit. I said, man, baby, you can rap, bro. He's like, man, crazy on the street, man. I don't.
I don't do that last.
Double bags in the Escalade. Call that bitch there a bread show. Got up, everything for the players. Niggas singing like Arizona. Gunshots. What we do?
This, I got sins on my mind. There's some ills. Got a lot of ills on my mind. And my friends. What? Yeah, keep my friends on my mind. I'm in love.
Vlog. So y'all, I'm back. Everything, my camera is charged, everything. So I just wanted to come in the vlog where it's at. So y'all, I went to the Lil Baby concert, Toast on Linux, Girls Day, all of it. Fun, literally fun, fun on top of fun.
It ain't this easy.
Okay, I was on TikTok, but fun. And I'm just enjoying myself. This weekend been so exciting, so much fun, so much joy, just so much everything. And yeah, so y'all, make sure y'all go check in on the gram. I'm gonna drop my pics on here too. I'm gonna have them like on here at some point. If it's not already in the video, I'm gonna do it at the end. So just let you know. Cause make sure y'all go lock in with the pictures. They eat, okay? They're eating. Eating the girls up. Hold on, let me turn my brightness down. Yeah, see. They're eating. They're eating. Let me show y'all. Oh shoot. Yeah, they're eating. They're eating the girls up. And this little pic right here, y'all. I never took like a details picture, but this one, he eats. Makeup, hair, everything. Y'all, I'm so mad because my hair was messed up in one of the pictures. But yeah. But that's it for this video. So make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And make sure we get to 300. Because we almost there, y'all. We almost there. Y'all, so the crazy part about this video is it's going to be late. So my camera, it didn't come with an adapter thing to upload my SD card. So I had to order one and it's not coming until January 3rd. So that's when I'm going to be able to get it. And I guess I'll start editing then. So y'all going to get it late. It's not on me. See, look, I've been doing my part. So yeah, so I'm just going to end it here. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And peace out. Have a good day.